Let me just grab my bag.
Oh, and don't forget your apple brooch.
Oh.
Hey, Shannon, what's up? I was just about to crack open a coconut. Do you want some meat or some milk?
No, I'm good. Did you get an apple brooch, too?
Oh, shit.
No. Jessi just let me borrow hers.
Just until the baby comes?
Oh, great. You gave it to Kaitlyn. It's almost like I bought it for her.
You know what? It's my bad.
Don't give it to me.
I shouldn't have taken
it. It's Jessi's.
Yeah!
Well, if it's mine, then I want Kaitlyn to have it.
No!
I bought it for you, Jessi. It's yours.
Well, I don't want it anymore.
Maybe the coconut should have it?
Hey, I'll take it if the coconut doesn't want it.
It's Jessi's. The brooch is Jessi's. I bought it for her, okay? Not for you, not for you, and certainly not for the coconut.
Mom, why are you freaking out?
Because I wanted to watch The Bachelor with you. That was our thing. We talk shit about the women and then worry it isn't feminist of us to talk shit about the women.
Oh.
Damn, I hate it when your mom has feelings like a person.
Ugh, that fucking brooch.
I'm so sorry. I never meant to steal your thing.
I'm really sorry too, Mom. I didn't realize you were giving me the brooch so I'd want to hang out with you more.
No, that's not...
What I mean is, I love you. And I want to hang out with you no matter what.
Wow, Jessi.
That is so sweet of you to lie to your mom.
You know what? You should keep the brooch, Kaitlyn. It's just a thing. It's not love.
Oh, Shannon, you magnificent lady boss. If anybody deserves an apple brooch, oh, baby, it's you.
Yeah. I'll get one in rose gold, so it's nicer than Kaitlyn's.
Yes.